छतरपुर जिला में जो हमारी बक्सवाहा विकास खंड है, ये सबसे पूरी जिले में पिछड़ी हुई है। तो हम लोग सोचते थे कि अब यहाँ कोई रोजगार नहीं था, पानी का खेतों के लिए कोई सिंचाई का साधन नहीं था, और न यहाँ पर ऐसी कोई नाला है आसपास में कि जिससे सरकार बंधवा सके, अब तो बंधवाए नहीं है, और न ऐसी कोई जगह थी। हम सोचते थे हम लोग कि अगर यहाँ कोई ऐसी कंपनी आ जाए कि जिसमें हमारे क्षेत्र का, हमारे गांव का विकास हो, तो भगवान ने सुनी, रियो टिंटो आ गई। रियो टिंटो आई तो हम लोग बड़े खुश हुए, उनके काम देख के, उनका व्यवहार देख के। फिर जब उनने हमको सिंचाई के लिए गांव में तलैया बनवाई, पीने के लिए पानी मुहैया करवाया, और बच्चों को शिक्षा के संबंध में जो है स्कूल में पढ़ाई की, यानी इस तरह की कई सुविधाएं हमको रियो टिंटो ने दी, तो हम लोग क्षेत्रवासी बड़े खुश थे।
रियो टिंटो इंडिया समहाउ द DNA फॉर द कंपनी हियर हैज़ बंदर इन इट, एंड द फैक्ट दैट वी आर सॉर्ट ऑफ मूविंग अवे फ्रॉम दिस प्रोजेक्ट does affect Rio Tinto in a very deep way in India. This is a remote area of India. We have had a presence there for a long time, more than 10 years, 15 years. We have connections with the local community. We have received a lot of support from the state government. We have substantial infrastructure on the ground to dismantle. So the physical aspect of that is challenging. How do you make sure that you have an orderly exit? How do you ensure continuity for some of the good things we have done in the community there? How do we take that forward? How do we hand it over to someone who will, you know, recognize the effort that has gone into it and sustain it for future benefits?
And the team has put a rigor and a fair amount of passion and energy in its risk analysis going forwards to ensure the exit withdrawal is done in a seamless manner. It's done in a manner that we are fair both to the entity as well as the people impacted, whether it's the internal employees or the external stakeholders who are fairly attached to the project.
Well, the first reaction that the community had was, of course, they were very sad. They were very sad and depressed because this was the only major industrial activity and which was providing so much to the people in terms of employment and social development and opportunities. Now, with this project closing down, of course, the community was very dejected. Not only the people who were associated with the project directly, but also people, the stakeholders who were indirectly involved with the project, the general villagers who were beneficiaries or recipients to the different social initiatives. So it was a very sad reaction. People firstly didn't believe that Rio Tinto was leaving.
रियो टिंटो ने बहुत कुछ किया है सर, पानी सप्लाई गांव में भी कोशिश करी भाई, तालाब जो तालाब भी क्लियर भाई, एक नेचर तालाब वो भी बनो, एक तालाब उस साइड भी बनो, मंगन भाई को तीन तालाब बने थे, पांच तालाब बने सर। वो फायदा तो ठीक है, हमारी सात पीढ़ी के लाने फायदा है, हम तो ठीक है, हमारी सात पीढ़ी के लाने फायदा है कि जो है पानी है वो जा रहा, किसान लेके जा रहा है पानी, तो ज़्यादा नहीं है। जहाँ हमारे बीज की भी आसानी थी, कम से कम अगर किधर बीज बोएंगे तो कम से कम ये तो क्लियर है कि 100% बजना है। अब हमारे ज़्यादा नहीं चाहिए है, अब पानी हमें को बाद दो पानी जाने, और दो पानी में हमारे तो 20 गुना और 25 गुना पच भी को तैयार है, ऐसी काली मिट्टी है।
हिस्टोरिकली दिस रीजन हैज़ बीन अ वाटर स्केस एरिया, सो एवरीबडी नोज दैट इट हैज़ बीन अ वाटर स्केस एरिया, नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द लो अमाउंट ऑफ रेनफॉल, बट बिकॉज ऑफ द वाटर होल्डिंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ दैट एरिया। सो वॉट वी डिड इज वी वर्क्ड विद द विलेजर्स एंड डेवलप्ड विलेज कमिटीज। So people identified lands where they can do these water harvesting structures. It's basically a structure on the ground where water will be stored and they get an additional crop. So this has impacted more than 425 families out of the 1,000 families that we work with. So you can say that it's more of the 45% of the population that has been impacted through these water programs. So that's one part of that. The other part, of course, was to provide drinking water to the population. So prior to Rio Tinto's intervention, people had to fetch water from far off places, and that too not of very good quality. With Rio Tinto coming in, drinking water of potable water of good quality was provided to the people at their doorstep.
Given the fact that India also is an important diamond processing center for Rio, it's also one of the growing markets for diamonds. From that perspective also, I think the Bandha project was quite strategic, quite important for Rio Tinto globally. And historically, India has been associated with diamonds. So if you go back in history, before 1850, diamonds produced anywhere were all coming from India. So there is that, you know, charm and history and aura around diamonds in India. So having a diamond production in India would have been terrific for Rio Tinto. So all our branding and all our identity in India was tied up with this project. So it is emotionally very difficult. It is from a branding perspective, it is difficult for us to move away from it. That said, I perfectly understand that, you know, business requires some difficult choices to be made, considerations around, you know, what the future of this project or the fit of this project in our overall corporate architecture would be is understandable.
To do this in an empathetic way, considering human lives or human people are involved and you're exiting from a project development, to dispose of the assets such that it supports the government for a potential future tendering or an auctioning process and attracts the due interest that this project or the ore body deserves in its future development.
Given the global cycle we are in, investment capital is very constrained. So investing $100 today requires a much more higher degree of strictness and discipline in how you deploy the $100. Some years ago, when capital was plentiful, this would not have been such a difficult decision. It would have been a no-brainer. Yes, you know, we go ahead with it. But if you stack up the availability of capital against the opportunities that you have globally, probably this doesn't stack up. And therefore, you know, you had to make the call and say, if I can only do 10 things, what are those 10 things that I would do globally? And this doesn't stack up in those list of 10.
The more difficult part was, which we understood, to bring in internal stakeholders on board. We did a risk analysis there as to what kind of risks are involved, starting from how will the government react, how will the political bigwigs of the country react. We have had tremendous support so far. What will be their reaction?
From a real perspective, it was crucial that we remained transparent, we remained open and honest to the stakeholders as well as ourselves.
The biggest challenge in stakeholder management was that the government had huge expectation from us. They had been presenting Rio Tinto as an example of successful FDI. And at every investors meet, the government had showcased us as one of the success benchmark of their investor summit program.
The major challenge was to, you know, launch the VSS for our workforce, which were essentially taken out from the local community. And because those guys had a lot of expectations, and this announcement had triggered some frustration into their mind.
जब हम लोग बहुत छोटे छोटे थे तो बचपन में फादर गुजर गए मेरे, तो वो एक छाया जैसे हट जाना, मतलब सर पर से, तो उस हटी हुई छाया में अपने आप को बड़ा किया, बहुत स्ट्रगल किया, पढ़ाई करी, और यहाँ पे पढ़ाई का माहौल ना होते हुए भी मेरी माँ ने जो काफ़ी मेहनत करके मुझे पढ़ाया लिखाया। मेरे दो छोटे भाई हैं तो फिर उनको मैंने पढ़ाया लिखाया। अभी ये सर है कि मुझे पापा का चेहरा भी याद नहीं है ठीक से, तो बगैर पापा के पूरा जीवन बिताया है। सो उस जैसा ही आप कुछ दुख समझ लें कि रियो टिंटो के जाने से एक छत्र छाया जैसे हट जाना, ये जो ये बहुत मतलब वैसी वाली फीलिंग है सर, जो पापा के ना होने से थी वो अभी भी कुछ वैसे ही शायद फील होगा कि छत्र छाया सर पर से हट चुकी है।
ऑल दीज प्लानिंग्स दैट वी डिड फॉर द एग्जिट कुड हैव ओनली बीन सक्सेसफुल इफ एवरीबॉडी वाज इनटू इट, एंड यू नो हाउ कैन यू एक्सपेक्ट अ पर्सन to give his 100% when at the back of his mind he is also fearing that after maybe 2, 6, 4 months I would be without job. We reached out to external people, we reached out to our competitors, the other company in the market, the consultants and others, and we reached out to them with the profiles of our guys. When the guys got to know that we were really working hard to place them, be it internally or externally, the trust kind of doubled up and they started putting in all their efforts in delivering for the closure, and we took care of their concerns about finding another role somewhere else.
Company ne aur bank ne milkar ke sabhi gaon mein ek program करने का निश्चय किया है। ये प्रोग्राम एक साल ड्यूरेशन में किया जाएगा और सभी गांवों को कवर करेंगे, सभी को फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी के तहत इस पैसे का कैसे उपयोग करना है, कहां करना है, कैसे वो इस उपयोग पैसे को बढ़ा सकते हैं, जैसे कि FDR के रूप में पैसा रखें वो, या फिर वो यदि अपने जीवन को कवर बीमा जीवन बीमा के तहत कवर कराना चाहते हैं वो कर सकते हैं।
The process has to be environmentally sustainable. So in the process, in particular, we have to be very conscious about handling of hazardous wastes and any chemicals content if we have in any form, whether in the form of tails or in the process.
We used JCBs, dumpers to make it plain and make it workable for future future generation, whoever use that land, so they can use it as normal ground.
One of the reasons why Rio Tinto stepped in is because the parameters which the government has, the village doesn't really fulfill it. Looking at the number of people and the number of children, it doesn't fulfill the parameters. That's how Rio Tinto stepped in and said that, we will take this project up and we'll establish an Anganwadi. So we have established it and we have seen it going so well over the last many years. And we know that this is going to continue because we see the children confident, we see the mothers more confident. And the very fact that what you see around you, is proof enough for that.
When Rio Tinto will leave, the projects will remain as it is, and the benefits that people have been accruing, they will keep on accruing the benefits, because it's the village committees and the village community who has been monitoring and who has been running and administering the program. Rio Tinto has only provided a guidance, a mentoring support. It is the people who have run the program.
Sirf paisa nahi, ye soch parivartan karne wale log the jo ab yahan se chale jayenge. और लोगों के पास रह जाएगा सिर्फ एक उदाहरण, और सिर्फ एक उदाहरण और कुछ।
There's been that extra effort with the government and in working in collaboration with the government to say to them, look, we know and we believe that you wish to auction this ore body and that's just the right thing to do. We have people available to support you in the auction process. There is a technical requirement. There is core samples and data that bidders can use, and which will make it a lot more attractive. There are assets that underpin this development. We have made an offer to the government and in discussions with the government whereby these assets would be gifted to the government in a mechanism that we want no financial reward from this. And all of this thinking is because of our firm belief that these assets in the hand of the government would be a pass-through for a financial bidder in the future.
Initially, we met with collector, district collector in Chhatarpur after the order received from Bhopal. And collector made a committee leading by the Tehsildar in supervisory of SDM. And committee inspected all the assets at site and then handover taken and received given to us.
We have handed over the diamonds to the diamond officer in Panna, and the diamonds were handed over based on the sample type and geological unit wise, and also the study we have done, the type of study.
I would not term our 15-year tenure with Bandar as a failure. I think it has been a success on many fronts. We have done greenfield exploration of very high quality. We have found an ore body that would stack up against any diamond ore body across the other geographies that are known for diamond ore bodies, whether it be Australia or Southern Africa. I think this stacks up very well. So we should be proud of the fact that in a country which is historically known for diamonds, and we know the geology that diamonds exist, to be able to find a greenfield ore body of this nature and prove it and almost bring it to fruition, I think we should be very proud of that fact. We have run a very good race. We have run a marathon. We faltered a bit at the finishing line, but nevertheless, it was a very good race. We followed all the principles of a good race. We didn't cross the finish line, but someone else will with this, and I'm sure this will be remembered as one of Rio Tinto's singular achievements when we look back in history.